Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 10 and 2. So let's start. So to find it out, we need to write both the numbers like this, 10 comma 2, and the next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the numbers is divisible or not. So we can see both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and on dividing we'll have 5 comma 1. Now if we see both the numbers are not divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and both the numbers are not divisible by 3 as well, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5, and the first number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide, and this 5 will become as 1, and this 1 is not divisible by 5, so we'll just copy this down, we'll not touch it, and once we get 1 comma 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 10 and 2 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 5. The answer will be 10, or the LCM will be 10. That's it. So this is all about LCM of 10 and 2. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.